gruesome task for the French, led by Robert Pires. Carlos Puyol's Spain emerge, both sides wearing their traditional colours tonight to really add to the feel. Here's Robert Pires. Julie! Goal! Surprise, surprise! It's the French who take the lead.
Interesting.
Oh, they've got another! Well, Julie has put it in the net.
Are you giving it?
Puyol caught asleep.
It's a goal, it should be a goal.
Oh, brilliant from Pires. Superb stuff, and it really is on here. Condola is there! Well, this is amazing! Is there a way back for Spain here? It's been an absolute whirlwind. A blur from Le Bleu, which Spain have been caught up in. Oh, and it might fall Yuri Djorkaeff's way here! Surely no way back! Surely the surprise of the tournament! Spain are in disarray! Salgado. Oh, and frying the way. It's Mendieta! They're on the board. Is it going to be too little too late? Are able to steal it. Luis Garcia here. Oh, Condolar has got there. Luis Garcia! Well, you never, never know!
Yeah, good work from Garcia. Gets on his favoured left foot.
Julie coming on. Coming on to great effect! It's a hat-trick for him with the aid of a deflection, and that surely has finished Spain off.
Yeah, the goalkeeper again with a poor throw on. Julie's ready. Oh!